welcome to a very special edition, Pea at Home with Miss P. So originally I wasn't going to do a Friday session because I thought, you know, have a bit of the day off or relax. But I thought, you know what? We've got such amazing responses so far. I thought, let's continue on with an instant workout you can do at home, okay? I've still got my teddy bears. They're going to be helping me through the workout. How did you feel from yesterday? Oh, I must admit, I'm still a bit sore. So we worked out pretty hard for our Superhero Fitness Thursday. Today is Fun Friday Fitness with Miss P. So what we need to do first is we need to stretch, okay? Because Miss P is a bit sore, and I reckon you're a bit sore as well if you did tune in for yesterday's episode. So we're gonna get started with some stretching. So I'm gonna put some music on to get us moving and stretching. Here we go. Just follow Miss P. We're gonna ride, 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 ride. Arms across. We're gonna be using our arms today. No future at all. There we are. Good. Don't wanna keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. That's good. We're gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. Awesome. Bring your arm up. Push your elbows out. Push your elbows down. Before we do any types of movements, and welcome. Ah, Oscar and Keely, I reckon you're probably my favourite audience out there at the moment. So welcome again, guys. So a big shout out to everyone who supported this program for the week, and we go on next week for the last week until if we go back to school, back to work, so only time will tell. So let's enjoy the moment that it's happening right now. And we're going to do an alphabet workout. So all the way from A to Z workout. So that's 26 different exercises. So that's why you definitely need your water bottles here, okay? And we're gonna get straight into it. So the letter A, the music will be starting and we'll do it for about 15 seconds to 20 seconds or more, and then we'll swap over to the letter B, C, D, all the way to the letter Z. Okay, so are we ready to go? Ooh, bit of a dance. Okay, letter A is some ab work. So we did this yesterday. Down we go. Up, cross, cross. Okay, can we do that together? Move back a little bit so you can see me properly. Here we go. Cross. Good. You can even use your team there to hold on to it. Awesome. Other easier? On the left side or the right side? Good. Well done. Letter H. H for high knees. Here we go. High knees. Good. Great work. Keep it up. So high intensity, side to side jumps. Here we go. Good. Christina Morales says, I'm dying. Hey, like I said, we're just getting started. Another pulse. Okay, let's continue on.
Take me on, take me on.
Let it out. Lunges. We've done this before. Here we go. Step forward, down, back, swap legs. Good. Use your arms for balance. Great work. Awesome. You're doing so well today, team. So well. Right. Keep going. Your legs are going to be burning. Great work. Letter M is marching. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. High knees. Swing your arms. You can march forwards. You can go backwards. Great job. March to the music. To the rhythm. Good. Awesome work. Well done. Okay, the letter N. Be nice and careful. Just move your neck from side to side. Front, back to the side. Front, side. We're going to be really careful with this, that we don't do it too fast. Good. Lovely work. Awesome. We've still got plenty to go. Okay, running. So, we'll be running on the spot. Again, you can hold on to your teddy bear. All right, here we go. Running, running, running. Good. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Hope I'm not making you too dizzy. Good. Really good job, everyone. Great work. Alright. Star jumps. Here we go. Remember, star jumps. Arms nice and wide. Up in the air. Legs nice and wide. Out. Go. Great work. Keep it up. Let's go, team. Come on. You can do this. You can do this. You'll feel amazing once we stop. Great work. Good, good, good. Come on. Pick it up, pick it up. Let's go. Okay, here we go. The letter T is using our toes. Alright? So it's crossover, toe taps. Good. Do as quick as you can or at your own pace. Up to you. Here we go. Good. Great work. Very good. Sensational. Great. We're nearly there. We're nearly at the end of the alphabet. We are up to now. The letter U. Using our arms, These are called uppercuts. Again, be careful, nothing's around you. And no, you are not hitting your brother or sister. Okay, you ready? Here we go. 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 Good. Go. Great job. Go, 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 go. Go. Excellent. Use those shoulders. Use those arms. Excellent. Show me your muscles. Oh, look how big they are. Great work. Okay, letter U. We're now up to letter B. Now, change the song for this one. Here we go. Now, this is one of my favourites, Spice Girls. I reckon some of the parents, you'll know this song. So, the letter B is very cool dancing. Very cool dancing. Guess what? We're not finished just yet, okay? No, no, no. That was just a warm-up. No, just kidding. So, really good stuff to use the alphabet into your workouts. So, grab a drink. Now, we're going trying to do some beats and rhythm. Okay, so you're gonna follow Miss P. There are five levels, okay? We're either gonna be using clapping, our knee claps, click, or stomp, okay? So you're gonna follow Miss P. Here we go. Level one. Okay, so it's clap, clap, stomp, clap, clap. Can you follow me? Here we go. Let's do it together. Clap, clap, stomp, clap, clap. One more time. Clap, clap, stomp, clap, clap. Very good. Okay, level two is clap, stomp, stomp, clap, stomp, stomp, clap. Let's do that again. Here we go. Clap, stomp, stomp, clap, stomp, stomp, clap. Very good. Can we put level one and level two together? Here we go. So it's clap, clap, stomp, clap, clap, stomp, clap, stomp, stomp, clap, stomp, stomp, clap. Ooh, it's getting a bit tricky. Okay, level three is when we introduce our clicks, okay? Click, 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 click. Okay, here we go. So it is click, clap, stomp. Click, clap, stomp. Okay, let's do that again. Okay, let's put level one, level two, level three together. Here we go. So. Oh, did you get that right? Don't stress, because I'm sure Miss P will forget very soon, but this is about rhythm, okay? Moving to different beats using your body parts. So, level four is when we introduce our knees, okay? So it goes. Easy, yeah? Here we go. Ooh, level four. So, are you ready to try to put it all together? Are you ready? Yeah? Okay, so level five, we're gonna put it together. And it's a bit of like a rhythm dance song. So I need to put the music on. And if you forget, don't stress. If Miss P forgets, I don't stress. All right, so here we go. Let's put some songs on. We're gonna put on, yes. Okay, here we go. Ready to go? To a music, to a song, using different body parts to make the sound, okay? So really easy stuff. So well done, boys and girls. Okay, I've got a couple more little ideas, and that is it for today's session. So I thought I'd show you. So at the moment, we've got lots of these toilet paper rolls, true? Yeah, we do. Okay, so I was sort of cleaning up yesterday, as I said, sort of. I was cleaning, and I came up with these little ideas. So what I did is I put some paper on the bottom, sticky tape, so nothing that you want to throw in falls out. So, what I thought of, using a cotton ball that we used on Monday, and your toilet paper roll, a bit of a catching object. So using our eyes, hands, and feet. So I throw this in the air, and hopefully it lands in my toilet paper roll. Now, I did practice this last night, and it was spot on. So I'm hoping that it goes the same way. So I throw it. Oh, I go again. Oh, it did work yesterday, I promise. You try this at home. Yeah, there it is. Okay, that's something a little easy. Now, another way you can introduce, so that could be maybe level one, use another cup. Okay, so what I need to do is place my cotton ball into the toilet paper roll, and I need to scoop it up and land in my red cup. Okay, here we go. Oh, easy. Nice work. Let's try it again. Ready, using our eyes, hands and feet. Nice work. To make it a little bit harder for you, scoop it up from your red cone and it has to land inside this toilet paper roll. Here we go. Okay, I can do it. I can do it. Oh, almost. Oh, nearly. Still one more time. Oh, nearly. So, that's another idea. To make it even harder, you got two toilet paper rolls, okay? And again, I did this last night, it was just working like a treat. So I flip, I scoop one out, lands into the other toilet paper roll. Okay, here we go. Fingers crossed, here we go. Oh, nearly. Back again. Oh, not quite. Let's do it again. Oh, so close, so close. Oh, almost. Okay, but I don't get frustrated. Okay, I don't go to the red zone. I still stay in the green zone because I want to keep trying, keep trying, keep trying. Last one, I promise you, is toilet roll tennis. Who would have thought we'd be playing tennis with toilet rolls? Well, we are now. So this would obviously be with a partner. So pretend this chair is my partner, okay? And they've got a toilet paper roll. And what we're doing here is the same thing as a bit of a flick up, and my partner needs to catch the cotton ball into the toilet paper roll, okay? If they get it, fantastic. That's a point to them. If they, actually, let's start that again. If they get it, it's a point. If I catch, it's a point, okay? You only get a point if you catch the cotton ball in your toilet paper roll, okay? So we flick it, my partner catches it, they flick it back to me, I catch it, and we keep moving. We don't have to stay in the same spot. I can move around and make it a little bit harder for them, like a tennis game. Okay, so that's really important that we can try these different movements just using a toilet paper roll. All right, fabulous. So, last but not least, before you can cool down, is a game that we used to do when I was in primary school. It's called elastics. Okay, now these are elastics. Now don't stress if you don't have some, because I've got another way you can practice this type of rhythm movement at home. Okay, so I can do this. I place it around my chair's legs. All right, and there's a rhythm. Okay, this is the way I do it. I go England, Ireland, Scotland, Wales, inside, outside, inside, on. Alright, can you do that with me? Here we go. England, Ireland, Scotland, Wales, inside, outside, inside, on. So I use my feet for this. Here we go. I start on the outside. I go England, Ireland, Scotland, Wales, inside, and then outside, wide jump, inside, and then I have to go on to the elastic. Once you get comfortable with that, you can move the elastic even higher and make it a little bit harder. But you might say, Miss P, I don't have elastics at home. No worries. You can just practice the rhythm. England, Ireland, Scotland, Wales, inside, outside, inside, on. Magic. Or you might make a bit of a train line track with your teddy bears, okay? And you do the same thing. England, Ireland, Scotland, Wales, inside, outside, inside, on. Okay? So there are plenty of options that you can still continue to be active and happy and healthy at home. All right? So fabulous, boys and girls. Now, one last message. Continue to do your goals, but instead, what I want you to do today, really focus on today, is be kind and tell your family or whoever is in your house today, tell them thank you. Thank you for something. Tell them you're grateful for them. Grateful for cooking dinner or playing with you. Okay, it's really important that we acknowledge our family members, especially now we're stuck with them. But it's really important that we acknowledge them. Okay, so make an effort to say thank you for them. And also, as always, just use your manners with them. So please, thank you, I appreciate you. These kind words are really gonna make someone's day, okay? Now, Monday, we are back for our PE lessons, and it's a very special one. It is Minute to Win It, Phys Ed style. So it's all about these different challenges that you can do in 1 minute. And I'll be posting on what you need to bring on Monday, 10 a.m., live from the garage of PE at Home with Miss P. And I thank you again for your enthusiasm, your participation. Until next time, I'll see you soon. Thank you.